So, guys, I am finally done with her and moving on to her actual good guy. Oh, Dan. Hold on. Actually, I'm going to flip the camera. Oh, Dan. Okay. Nope. All right. She is a girl. Boom. Boom. Uh-oh. That's okay. So, what was her hair again? Remember, that, actually, that little scrap, that little mark on her head is actually her, the, she also has it to, like, give her powers. That also helped her in her evil form. Nope. Which one did I pick? I think I picked this one. Yeah, I think I did. Let's go from... Ow, my leg hurts. My leg freaking hurts. Okay, we're done with this one. She has no glasses, I think. Let's see, does she have any glasses? Nope, she doesn't have any glasses. Oh, just kidding, mind. All right, let's get back to her. In her human form, she actually has the green eyes. She actually has green eyes. And she even has pupils. And you're wondering, why does she have green eyes now? Did she used to have red eyes? Yes, she did used to have green red eyes, but now she has green because when she was a little girl, she actually had green eyes when she was really teeny tiny, actually. What the? I didn't think I picked a sleeve. Wait, did I? Hold on. Yep, I did. Actually, hold on. Let's give her the sleeves I gave her already. Her favorite colors are pastel pink and pastel purple. That's why she's called Cure Easter. Hold on. Wait a minute. Which shoes did I give her? Oh, yeah. Those ones. But this time, I'm going to make them like look like... This time, I'm going to give her these shoes. So, I'm going to give her all pastel pink and pastel purple. Okay, I think that's not good. Yep, this is good. This is good. Alright, pastel pink and pastel purple. She actually has like pastel pink and pastel purple. Wait, does she have a skirt? I forgot. Oh yeah, she does! I remember now. Hold on. I'll be back again. Just kidding, no, I won't. I love making characters. Hold on, I will be back again. I'll record the rest of this stuff.